Lord, I give you my heart, I give you my soul, I live for you alone. Every breath that I take, every moment I'm awake, Lord, have your way in me. Lord, I give you my heart, I give you my soul, Lord. I live for you alone. Every breath that I take, every moment I'm awake, have your way in me. I'm gonna sing that two more times. Lord, I give you my heart, this heart of mine is yours. Give you my soul, I live for you alone. Every breath that we take, every moment I'm awake, Lord, have your way. Have your way in me. Have your way in me. Have your way in me. Oh, have your way in me. Every breath that I take, every moment that I'm awake, every moment that I'm awake, every time that I'm awake, every moment, yeah, every moment, every time, hey, hey. Every step, every breath that I take, every moment I'm awake, Lord, have your way in me. I give you everything, Jesus. I constantly die in you every day. Take all the glory, everything that has to do with me and my family. Take all the glory, Lord. Use us for your glory. Use us for your glory, Lord. You can take all you need, take all you want, take all. Use us for your glory, Lord. Use us for your glory, Lord. Use us for your glory. You can use us for your glory. We might not be worthy, Lord, but you can use us for your glory. Lord, I give you my heart. I give you my soul. I live for you alone. Say that like a minute. Every breath that I take, every moment I'm awake. Lord, have your way in me. One more time. Lord, I give you my heart consciously. I give you my soul. Ooh. I live for you alone. I know we have so many distractions, but every breath that I take, every moment I'm awake. Lord, have your way me. Have your way in me. Have your way in me. Have your way. Have your way in me. Have your way in me. Yes. Yes, that's it. Have your way in me, Lord. Have your way. Let the music play. Come on, just go ahead and just worship the King of Glory. Go ahead and worship Him. Go ahead and worship Him. Do not wait for songs. Raise that song in your spirit. Raise that song in your spirit.
Hey. Hey.
Jesus, you be lifted higher, lift higher, higher. Jesus, you be lifted higher, you be lifted higher. You believed it high.
Yes, 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 yes.
Jesus, you believed it. You believed it, yeah. You believed it high. Jesus, you believed it. Above everything, yeah, yeah. You believe it. We do not see that sickness. We see Jesus. Hey. There's someone having issues with the rent. You're having issues with your rent. We do not see those. We see Jesus. Something is changing. Something is shifting. Something is shifting right now. Right now. The Bible says you will not see the rain, you will not see the wind, but you will see Kappa. Hey, believe her.
Yes, 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 yes.
Jesus, you believed it, yeah. You believed it. Jesus, you be lifted. We lift you high. Oh, you be lifted. Jesus, you be lifted. Are you with Jesus high above that thing, high above that situation? You be lifted. You believed it. AIDS has been cured. AIDS has been cured. There's someone, you're in the hospital right now. You're believing God for healing. The person, the sick person is right in the hospital. Yes, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. The sick person is in the hospital. You're sitting next to the person. As you're watching this, you're sitting next to the person right now. The person is laying down. You're sitting just by the left of that person. You're sitting by the left of that person. Is it tuberculosis? Jesus, thank you for healing. Just hold hands with that person right now. Just lay your hands on that person. Hold hands with the person right now. We lift Jesus high above. That sickness is too small. That challenge is too small. It's too small. Thank you for healing. Yes, we see the power of God flowing right now. We see the power of God flowing right now. Yes, 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 I see the power of God flowing right now. Jesus, you believed. You believed. You believed it. Jesus, you believed it higher. You believed it higher. Higher. Jesus, you be lifted. You be lifted. Yes. In that room where you are, the power of God is there right now. 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 Yes, God's name will be glorified in your life. God's name will be glorified in your family. God's name will be glorified at your office. Jesus, you be lifted higher. You be lifted higher. Be lifted higher. Jesus, you be lifted. You be lifted. Take the space, oh God. Take my praise, oh God. Take the space, oh God. It's all yours. Take the space, oh God. Take my praise, oh Lord. Take the space, oh God. It's all yours. Take the space, oh God. Take my praise, oh God. Take the space, oh God. It's all yours. Take the space, oh God. Take my praise, oh God. Take the space, oh God. It's all yours. Just worship him. Just worship him. Take the space, oh God. You can take the praise. Take the space, oh God. Take my praise. Only you deserve the praise, Jesus. We know we are not worthy. You still do everything you do regardless. It's all yours. Take the space, oh God. Take my praise, oh God. Take the space, oh God. It's all yours. Jesus, you be lifted high. Do not see the challenge. Do not see it. See Jesus. Let your focus be on Jesus. Higher. Jesus, you be lifted. You be lifted, Lord. You be lifted. Above every challenge, above every predicament, above your head. Hey. Jesus, you believed. If you're believing God to, if you're yet to receive the life of Christ, if you're yet to receive the life of Christ, the God kind of life, this is an opening. This is an opening. Can you open your heart? Everything we do will have no meaning. You don't have Christ on your inside. Can you open your heart and say, Lord, I avail myself. I know I have done XYZ things. I'm so dirty, and I don't know if you can, if your kind of life is for me. I have good news for you. That is why Jesus died. He loves you. Just open your heart and say, Lord, from now on, I want your life inside of me. I believe you died for me. I believe you died for me. I surrender my life to you. No one else can touch my heart like you do. I can search through all eternity, Lord, and find there is none like you. There is none like you. No one else can touch my life like you do. I can search through all eternity, Lord, and find there is none like you.
Oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God. Oh, he chases me down, fights till I'm found, leaves the 99. I could earn it, I don't deserve it, still you gave yourself away. Oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God. Oh, yeah. Oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God. Fights till I'm found. Leaves the night tonight. I could earn it. I don't deserve it. Still, you gave yourself away. Oh, the
chasing me down.
Even when I fall away,
I still am found.
You find me all the time. You pick me up all the time.
Pick me up all the time.
You 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 pick me up all the time. Yeah.
You pick me up all the time. Your love is overwhelming, yeah.
Love is overwhelming.
Your love is overwhelming.
It is never ending.
Yeah. I never get tired of your love. Never get tired of your grace.
Never get tired of your grace.
Never get tired of your mercy.
Hey.
Your mercy is anew every morning.
Lift your hands right over you.
Light up, mountain you won't climb up, running after me. No wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down.
Yeah. Climb up,
coming after.
what a reckless lover you are.
Somebody celebrate his love.
What a furious lover you are.
Somebody celebrate his love.
Yeah. I couldn't earn it.
I don't deserve it.
Still you gave yourself away. Reckless love of God, no shadow you won't light up,
no shadow you won't light up,
mountain, there's no wall you won't kick down,
no wall you won't kick down, now you won't tear down,
oh.
Coming out.
Even when I pick up speed in the wrong direction, your love keeps chasing. Running after me, you are a furious lover. Yeah. Jesus, you love me too much.
Coming up to me. No wall you won't keep down. Lie you won't sit down. Coming up to me. Hey! No shadow you will light. Mountain you will climb up. Coming up to me. The shadow man a kobalaja. No wall you won't keep down. Lie you won't take down.
No shadow you won't light up. No shadow.
She kept a little balatola by the shahata. Hey, Sinemeneko, Ishubalaka balata. Yes, raise it, raise it, raise that worship. Raise that worship, yes, 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 yes. Hey! Raise that worship, yes, yes. Raise that worship, yes. That's it right there. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it. That's it.
Coming after me.
You keep chasing
me.
You keep chasing me. For while we are yet sinners, you died.
You keep chasing us down.
You keep chasing me down.
Shimanako. You keep chasing us down.
Hey. The Lord keeps chasing me down.
Regardless of how far you've gone. Regardless of your mistakes. Hey. You keep chasing me down. Chasing me down. You keep chasing. You keep chasing me down.
You keep throwing me close. Chasing me down.
Chasing me.
Chasing me down.
You keep chasing me down.
You keep chasing
me down. Lover, lover, lover.
Hey.
My lover, my lover, my lover. Oh.
Isha.
My lover, my lover, my lover.
This is overwhelming. Yeah. inexhaustible love of God. It's overwhelming. Hey.
You can go higher than that love.
It's never ending.
And you can go lower than the love.
It's overwhelming.
It's overwhelming, overwhelming.
It is never, never.
Never ends, never ends, never ends.
It is overwhelming.
It is overwhelming.
Never end.
Never end.
Keep chasing me down.
No shadow you won't light up.
Mountain you won't climb up.
Say with all conviction.
Coming after me.
Yes, yes.
Yeah, yeah.
No wall you won't keep down. Lie you won't tear down. Coming after me. No shadow.
Presence is everywhere. The power of God is in this space already. When God loves us, gather. There's a shift in the nation, not just in the atmosphere.
Because eyes have not seen it, neither have ears heard. Or has it come to the heart of man what God has in store for those that love Him?
Yes.
I love you, Lord. Oh, your mercy never fails. All my days I've been held in your
hands
from the moment that I wake. Until I lay my head, I will sing of the goodness of God. I love your voice.
Oh, yes.
You have led me through the fire in darkest. You were like no other. I love you as a father. I love you as a friend.
Of the goodness of God.
Can you raise it now? Can you raise it now? Raise it.
All my life.
All my life you have been.
Can you raise it? Can you raise it?
All my life, yeah.
All my life you have been so, so good now to me.
Every breath that I
make,
I will sing of the goodness of God. Your goodness is running after, is running after me. Your goodness is running after, is running after me. Your goodness is running, your goodness is running after, is running after me. Your goodness is running after me, your goodness is running after, is running after me. Your favor is running, your favor is running after, is running after me. Your favor is running after, is running after me. Your kindness is running after, is running after me. Your kindness is running after, is running after.
Yes, yes, yes.
Your goodness is running out.
It's running after me. All my life, you have been faithful. All my life, you have been so,
so good.
Of the goodness
of God.
There's a word for someone here. I won't stop being faithful because of your unfaithfulness. I won't stop being faithful because of your unfaithfulness. My love is too deep. My love for you is so deep. My love for you is so deep.
Your goodness is running after.
It's running after to me.
Your goodness is running.
Your goodness is running.
He's running to me. Your goodness is running now. He's running now.
You're a good, good father. That's who you are. That's who you are. That's who you are. And I'm loved by you. That's who.
loved by you, Father. I'm loved by you.
Thank you for loving me, Lord.
I'm loved by you.
You know, the book of Luke chapter 15 describes the story of the prodigal son. The story of the prodigal son is one of my favorite stories in the scripture. The Bible says the father has two kids, the younger one and the older one. The Bible says the younger one asked the father for what pertained to him. And on that day, he packed all his loads. He packed all his shoes, packed all his clothes. He packed all that he had. And the Bible says he walked to a distant country. You know, a distant country is not a far country. A distant country is anywhere Jesus is not. Anywhere you are that Jesus is not is a distant country. It could be by the backside of your church. It's a distant country. It could be by the corner of your room. Anywhere you are that Jesus is not is a far country. And the Bible says he went away and he exhausted all that he had. He spent everything on riotous living. And now he began to want. On that day he was begging. He was begging to have a pig food. But I thank God for that farmer that didn't give him that pig food. Who knows? If he had given him that pig food that day, that boy would not have gone back home. He would have thought, this is all I could have, but they rebuked and they stopped him. Who knows whether the pain you are facing today, the denials you are facing today, is Jesus trying to tell you, son, come back home. There's a feast waiting for you back home. So on that day, he started to go back home barefooted, go back home butt naked. The Bible says he went back home. He says, I would go back to my father. And I would say to him, Father, I have sinned against heaven and against you. He says, I'm no longer worthy to be called your son. Make me like one of your servants. So he rehearsed these lines and was going to go back home. The Bible says, as he was coming close, the father saw him. And the father ran to him and he began to say his lines like he rehearsed it. He said, I would say, Father, I have sinned against heaven and against you. I have sinned against heaven and against you. And as he was about to say, make me like one of the servants, the father hushed him and said, servant, bring me the best cloak. Bring me the best robe. So I began to wonder. I thought this boy took all his clothes. I thought he picked all his shoes. I thought he picked everything that belonged to him. But can I announce to you today that no matter what you take from your father's house, there will still be so much more left for you in your father's house. No matter how far you may have gone tonight, no matter how deep you may have fallen, can I announce to you that your father is still your father and his goodness is running. His goodness is running after you. His mercies is running after you. Perfect in all of your ways.
You are perfect in all of your ways.
No matter how far you've gone,
you are perfect. All of your ways to me.
Lord, you are
perfect in all of your ways.
You are
perfect in all of your ways.
You know what you're doing.
Perfect in all of your ways. Perfect in all of your ways.
Lord, you are
perfect in all of your ways.
Lord, you are
perfect in all of your ways to me.
Like you, as we behold, we become. Jesus. They don't see me no more. They don't see me no more. What they see is Jesus.
You can go for that interview. What they see is Jesus. They don't see you. They see Jesus.
What sickness sees is Jesus. What lack sees is Jesus.
Hey.
Christ has been paid.
Yeah.
The blood has made a way.
Yeah.
We can now see.
Yeah.
We can now face
to face.
The price has been paid.
Paid in full.
It was paid a fool.
That's it right there. Once and for all in full.
Face.
No more fear, no more limitations.
We can now see Jesus.
Now
we
see
can now
Jesus.
Feel.
No more fear,
no more fear,
no
yeah.
more limitations.
No more limitations.
I can now see Jesus.
Now see Jesus.
Cause I'm lost without.
That makes my life have meaning.
There is no me without you.
No me without you.
You can't show me the kiantes without you.
We are helpless without you.
Helpless without you. Helpless without you. Helpless without you. Nothing without you, Jesus.
Hey.
Nothing.
and I am empty without you. I'm like a child.
If you're nothing without Jesus, remember the anthem for tonight. Remember the anthem for tonight, the song for the moment.
We can now see Jesus face to face.
Hallelujah.
If you're nothing without Jesus, you don't have to deposit some sort of money somewhere.
You can now see Jesus.
Jesus.
Now see Jesus.
Face.
I see Jesus.
Uh-huh.
And I see him
seated on the throne.
Seated on the throne.
Oh, we see his angels ascending everywhere. We see the angels,
Jesus,
the Spirit of God fixing things again.
See Jesus.
We see the Spirit of God fixing things again.
Jesus.
Oh,
I see Jesus.
Jesus.
I see Jesus.
Sitting on the throne.
Sitting on the throne. And he sees me.
He sees me.
He sees me.
He sees.
He sees me.
Yes, sir.
He sees me.
He sees me.
And he sees me.
He sees me.
And he sees me. And I see him.
Oh.
And I see him.
High and lifted up.
And high and lifted up.
High
and lifted up. High and lifted up.
High and lifted up. Above circumstances.
No more veil.
No more veil.
I can now see Jesus face to face.
If you have any sickness in your body, perhaps you're watching these online at this moment, and you have any sickness, you have anybody in the hospital or something, lay your hands right there. Lay your hands right there. You can now experience Jesus.
As we behold, we become.
As we behold, you can we become.
Hey, hey.
You can experience Jesus for yourself.
As we behold, we become. Oh.
I can feel the fire burning.
I can feel the fire burning.
You don't wait for
we
nobody. Whatever is not going right, just speak to it.
As we behold,
I can see
we
the fire burning. Hey.
No more limitation.
No more limitation.
Yeah.
Hey,
fire. No more limitation.
No more limitation.
Oh, oh, oh. No more limitation.
No more limitation.
Shining in the light.
Open the eyes.
righteous, 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 righteous. Say righteous, 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 righteous. Sing faithful, 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 faithful. You the Lord is faithful, faithful,
faithful, faithful.
Everybody sing worthy, 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 worthy. Sing holy, holy, holy.
Raise that worship wherever you are.
Everybody holy.
Raise that worship.
Holy, holy,
hey.
Holy.
We cry out, we say.
Holy, holy,
hey.
Holy, holy.
We cry out, holy, we say.
Holy,
hey. Holy. Raise that worship. We cry out, we say.
If you have a prayer language, if you know how to pray in the Holy Ghost, this is the time to release your
prayer.
There's something about a hungry heart that Jesus cannot resist. Jesus never told anyone no. There's something about a hungry heart. When Jesus sees an hungry heart, there's something about an hungry heart that compels Jesus to always respond. The story of Mary Magdalene comes to heart. The Bible says she went to the tomb where Jesus was buried. She found the tomb empty. And she didn't go alone. She went with other people. The disciples were there. And the scripture says that angel appeared and said to them that Jesus is risen. He's not here. Like he said, he was going to rise. He's no longer here. Everybody left, but Mary Magdalene stayed. She said, I want to see my Jesus. I may have seen an angel, but I want to see my Jesus. I may have seen a prophet, but I want to see my Jesus. I may have seen a pastor. I may have seen his anointed, but I want to see my Jesus. Where is my Jesus? Where have they laid my Jesus? The Bible says, on his way to heaven, Jesus was on his way to his Father. He turned back because he saw an hungry heart. He came back because he saw a woman. The Bible says it was a woman who was a carrier of demons. But now this woman was a carrier of an hunger. He was a carrier of an hunger for a master. Jesus turned back and said, "Don't touch me. Don't touch me. I came back because I saw the longing of your heart." Is anybody hungry here tonight? Hungry for something more than the usual? This woman was a carrier of demons, but she became the first person that heralded the resurrection of Jesus. Is anybody hungry here tonight? Let it flow from the depths of your heart. Give your hunger a voice. Come on. Hunger has a voice. Desperation has a voice. Blind Bartimaeus screamed. Desperation has a voice. Can you give a hunger? Tell him how hungry you are. Tell him you want him more, Jesus. I have room for more Jesus tonight. Can I have more? More Jesus. I have room for more.
I want more. I want more. I want more of you.
More of your power.
I want more of you.
More of your anointing.
I want more of you.
Come on, come on, come on. That's it. Don't let it die. That's it. Raise it. More.
That let the heavens hear us. We're not tired of Jesus.
Hey, I want more of you. I want more of you. I want more of you.
Can we echo that? I want more.
I want more. I want more. I want more.
I want more.
I want more.
Wherever you can connect, just connect somehow. Just connect somehow.
I want to run over.
Just connect somehow.
I want to run
just connect somehow.
Over.
As we close, just connect somehow. Something is about to break loose.
I'm
hey!
subala toko beleke beleke. Time to be a lukewarm Christian. This is no time to be checking. This is no time. If there's any time to be burning, it's now. Elijah is here. Hey. You will not catch that. You will not catch that. Elijah is here. If there's any time to hold on to something, it is now. Because right now, the other guys are not just doing it empty. They're not doing it empty. Pastor Phil, please close. Do you have room for more tonight? Do you have room for more tonight? Can I hear you pray in the Holy Ghost 2 minutes? Can you create room in your heart, room in your belly? Come on. Come on, stay up so far. No, don't just stare. God has plans for you too, even you, yes, even you too. There's a flame with your name on it. There's a flame with a name on it. There's a flame in heaven with your name on it. Can you see some fire tonight? Don't wait for me to steer you up tonight. Don't wait for me to wind you tonight. Pray that your life depends on it. Pray that your life depends on it. Belly flows tonight.
Yes.
Rivers.
Open the floodgates of your belly. Let the river flow. There's a river flowing in you. In John chapter 9, Jesus says the story of the pool of Bethesda. It says once in a year, an angel will come and steer the river. And anyone who comes into the river gets healed.
Hey!
But can I tell you that every believer here has a river in your belly. That river is here 24 hours, 7 days a week. Anybody that comes in contact with you, comes in contact with life. There's life oozing out of your belly. Can you open the floodgates of your belly and let it flow tonight?
Let it flow tonight. Let it flow tonight. Let it flow. Let it flow tonight. Let it flow tonight.
Let it flow.
Let the river flow.
Let the river flow.
To a lost, dark, and
let
dying
the river
world.
Flow.
Let it flow. Mr. Victor, I think it's time. If you're here tonight and you say, Pastor, I used to know Jesus. I used to feel the warmth of his love. I used to be around him. I know him for him. But now, I feel so far away. I'm that child that went to a distant country. I'm that person that went far away. But the arms of the Father are open wide tonight. The arms of the Father are open wide tonight. You want to say, Pastor, please, I want to come back home to Jesus. I'm tired of staying all alone. I'm tired of staying dry and empty. And if you were watching online, the same thing applies to you. Jesus, his arms are stretched tonight. Would you pray in the Holy Ghost? Pray in the Holy Ghost under your breath. We're praying. If you're watching online tonight, you want to say, Pastor, please help me. I want to come back to Jesus. I want to come back to Jesus. If you're like that, I want you to put your hands on your chest. I don't have to call you out. I don't have to call you out. I don't have to call you out. I want to pray for you right where you are. Right where you are. This meeting will not be complete if you come and go back without reconciling with your Father. Father, in the name of Jesus, everyone who's coming back to you tonight, everyone who's saying, Jesus, take me back. I walked away. I strayed away, but I've come back home tonight. Take me. Do I have intercessors yet tonight? Do I have intercessors yet tonight? Please pray with me. Lord, take me back. Write my name in the book of life. Yes, that's you. Jesus loves you.
Hey,
Jesus loves you. Father, thank you. Thank you for saving all the souls. Thank you for bringing them back. Yes. Thank you for withdrawing everything that would have held them back. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' precious name.
King of kings, Lord of lords, you are worthy. Worthy. You are worthy, King of kings, Lord of lords, we worship you. Worthy, you are worthy, King of kings, Lord of lords, you are worthy. Worthy. You are worthy. King of kings, Lord of lords, we worship. King
of kings, Lord of lords, King of kings, Lord of lords, I worship you. King of kings, stay there. Lord of lords, King of glory, King of kings, Lord of lords, we worship you. You deserve it all. King of kings, Lord of lords, ancient of days, King of kings, Lord of lords, we worship you.
Hey,
all creation, they call you God. Worthy is your name. We worship your majesty. Awesome God, how great. Your holy name.